What's up, this man? This is Electron. And we may as well start by saying thank you to Mike Greenfield for heading right over from the Lotus set, everybody, as well. All of you migrating with him. As well, would be remiss if I didn't mention Tommy also working double duty with an incredible Ghost Light set today. So let's just start there, thanking these guys for coming out and playing another set of music here for all of you people at Disc Jam. I love these guys so much. We'll be right back. was wrong the second he walked in the door. Said he wanted to run the second we picked up the score. Given the circumstance, I loaded my pistol and left. The feds would put me away for more than a third degree theft. started up in the mountains. But the most expressed is fear. Hell of a tape was a trip to the city one night. When Aron sued me, I couldn't endure the fight. Thank you guys, Disc Jam. It's very nice to be out here in this tent with you guys. The promoter of Disc Jam came up to me before the set and he said one thing to me which I thought was very kind in a weird backhanded way. And he said, I only have one request of you tonight. And this was really touching, sort of. He said, there he is. He said, I just want you to don't play any cover songs, just play only your own songs that you've written. I was like, fuck that. But I really do appreciate the sentiment. That's so incredibly sweet of him to say. And I've ever since have been wanting to thank Tony for saying that, bringing us all together here and having Electron back at Disc Jam. So we're going to play some of our songs for you. That's what we are going to do. We're going to oblige. Thank you.
self-destruction. All the fun that he had was just a game. He didn't know where he was, and he didn't know where he was going. Last I saw a little lie, he was boarding a train.
Were you guys out here for Barber's acoustic set last night? Us too. That was super fun. Somebody was telling me that it's their 42nd birthday tonight, and I wish that I remembered who it was. It's pretty fucking old. Is it you? No, you're not that old. You don't look half that age. It's your birthday. Definitely not 42. Well, well, well. I hope that guy's here. Happy birthday. Yeah, we're gonna play 42. You figured it out. It wasn't a mystery at this point. I got it though. You got it. You know that one, Tommy?
Souls are wrapped around me. Souls are wrapped around me.
Does reflection make the water blue? Should I forget the dream I had last night? Will I ever know just what to do?
Questions to myself, I don't know what to do. Investing in my hands, feel like I'm on 42. I ask that question to myself, I don't know what to do. Investing in my hands, feel like I'm on 42.
In the thoughts, but further now than astronauts. Dictionaries silent speak, maybe in the middle week. Inside beneath the covered bridge, with certain precious words to give. The red light break through the roof, the rugged diamond bring the truth. Nighttime pulls in parking lot. No recall of basketball, or the painting on the wall. Bedtime story, lesson learned, lifetime mission overturned. Souls are wrapped around me. Souls are wrapped around me. Souls are wrapped around me.
her. We'd like to bring her up here and sing with us. I asked her to sing a song that I wrote actually for female vocal, and she obliged, and I'm honored to have her up here with us.
Way, and I feel that I found the one.
message for his love. The life they lead will grow with deed, but no bird is a dove. He sat her down and told her what was on his mind that day. Flying south was good enough, in fact he'd like to stay. Paradise was waiting and he knew they had to go. He hoped that she'd come with a man, he hoped they'd take it slow. In a flash they packed the bags, left the home behind. Spread their wings and set a breeze and cut out for the aisles. Humuhumunukunukuapua'a in front of me. You can see that I believe that I will set us free. Humuhumunukunukuapua'a in front of me. You can see that I believe that I will set us free. Humuhumunukunukuapua'a in front of me. You can see that I believe that I will set us free. Humuhumunukunukuapua'a in front of me. You can see that I believe that I will set us free. Two birds are flying over with the ocean down below. Another world beneath them was a world she'd like to show. When they arrived, he noticed other birds were diving fast. He made a note and flapped his wings and other birds they passed. He wondered why they're diving in an ordinary bay. He knew this wasn't diving in an ordinary way. So he took a breath, he dipped his nose and headed for the sea. But what he did not know was that this dive was set him free. Humuhumunukunukuapua'a in front of me. You can see that I believe that I will set us free. Humuhumunukunukuapua'a in front of me. You can see that I believe that I will set us free. Humuhumunukunukuapua'a in front of me. You can see that I believe that I will set us free. Humuhumunukunukuapua'a in front of me. You can see that I believe that I will set us free.
Happy birthday, 42 guy. I'll tell you, those turquoise. Am I right? Woo! So, in classic Electron form, we jam too much. It's a very normal thing for us to do, is to write a set list and then just jam so much that we don't get to half of the songs. Pretty much happens every night. I'm just gonna get rid of that over here. Don't need any of these. This is it. This is our only show, pretty much, right? Tommy's on Ghostlight tour, and this is the only Electron show of the whole summer, and you guys are here with us. It's so fucking great. Yes. Okay. Tommy's got a big tour in the fall time, Ghostlight, and he told me right before we got on stage that his tour ends at Dominican Holidays, where also Mike Greenfield and Lotus will be. We're all gonna be there. Mexico, it's just holidays now. Mexico. All right, so should we do this down there? Oh man, he just roped us into an extra set. We're all gonna be there. That is pretty cool.
Thank you.
so much. We want to bring some friends up here right now. Can we do that? It is time. Do I have Turquoise the band? I do, ladies and gentlemen. Please make some noise for our good friends here from Turquoise. We got Mikey too.
Has anyone seen Mr. Karuba? Doing?
Tonight on the lights, we have our good friend Keith Kujala, and I just wanted to make a quick mention of him. Kuj. They're saying Boo Earns.
Oh,
it away, Graham.
Let's go!
guys got time for one more from us here? Hey, Disc Jam, can we do one more? That's a yes? I'm going to take that as a yes and just say, fuck it.
Hey, Jude, don't make it there. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. And hey, Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you'll begin to make it better. Now anytime you No.
Thank you guys so much. We love you. One more time, everybody. Give it up for Turquoise. We are Electron. We love you guys.